Oh, it has got a very bright future. So much of knowledge, so much of information is available that if you want to do your PhD, you don't have to go through the documents. You can read everything on the internet. So that's the bright side of the internet, and I hope it grows. And I hope there are cities in the world which have free Wi-Fi and we don't have to pay for it.